It's old time hockey, the way you're supposed to play. You throw a little lumber if a guy gets in your way. You play like Gordie Howe or Eddie fucking Shore. We can't all be Gretzky, some news or Bobby Orr's. Hey!
San Jose is proud to select from the Seattle Thunderbirds, Patrick Marleau.
Tim Burke from the Sharks makes the announcement, and Patrick Marleau will know the way to San Jose as he's taken second overall by the Sharks.
Big strapping farm boy from Aneroid, Saskatchewan, not too far from Swift Current, about an hour down the road, a 1,600-acre mixed farm. And Patrick Marleau is a gifted offensive player. In fact, many people, many scouts believe this guy has more pure offensive talent and more pure skill than Joel Thornton. The big difference is, at a shade over 6'1", he's a good 3 inches smaller than Thornton, and the one quality that he seems to lack is intensity. Now, it's worth pointing out, Patrick Marleau was born on September 15th. If he were born one day later, he would be eligible for next year's draft. He's the youngest player available here today.
Patrick Marleau has always been a solid forward in the NHL, quietly racking up stats along the way. He was drafted second overall behind Joe Thornton in the 1997 NHL entry draft. His performance with the Seattle Thunderbirds in the WHL, where he would play 71 games, scoring 51 points and getting 125 assists, definitely got him noticed. Marleau will go down in history as being the youngest player in the modern era ever to play in the NHL, as the draft day cutoff was one day after his 18th birthday. Marleau was called up to San Jose to start playing right away at the beginning of the 97-98 season. Although Marleau struggled to get on the stat sheet for most of his first few seasons, he would combine his offensive play with brilliant defensive play, which earned him the team captaincy midway through the season in 2003. And Marleau's numbers would continue to improve over the years. He would spend the 04-05 lockout sitting out the season, but would sign a new deal and come back to play for the Sharks in 05-06, putting up his best season ever. In 82 games, he would score 34 times and get 52 assists for 86 points. During the 2006-2007 season, he would pass Owen Nolan's franchise records for goals, assists, and points for the team. Marleau stayed with the Sharks for a total of 19 seasons. In 2016, he became the youngest player to play in his 1,400th NHL game. And in 2017, scored his 500th career goal, becoming the 45th player to ever do so in the NHL. At the end of the 2017 season, Patrick Marleau was a free agent. It would take days of deliberation, with many teams, including San Jose, courting Marleau. Ultimately, in the end, Marleau decided to sign a 3-year contract with the Toronto Maple Leafs. In the press, Marleau cited that the Leafs' advanced medical sports science center and the advantage of working with a young team who were labeled as Stanley Cup contenders were his reasons for signing with Toronto. The Leafs never ended up making it anywhere close to the Stanley Cup finals, and in 2019, the team needed to make some cap space. He was traded to the Carolina Hurricanes for a 7th-round pick in the 2020 NHL entry draft. Opting not to sign with the Hurricanes, they were forced to buy out his contract, and Marleau entered the free agency market. Approaching the 2020 trade deadline, many speculated that the playoff outlying Sharks would trade away Joe Thornton and Patrick Marleau in order to make a run for the Cup that year. In February of 2020, Marleau was traded to the Pittsburgh Penguins for a 3rd-round conditional pick in the 2021 draft. His Cup ambitions would quickly end as the Pittsburgh Penguins were defeated in 4 games by the Montreal Canadiens, who were the lowest-seeded team in the playoffs. In October of 2020, Patrick Marleau, again a free agent, signed a 1-year contract again with the San Jose Sharks, making it his 3rd stint with the team. On April 19th of 2021, Patrick Marleau would tie Gordie Howe in playing in his 1,767th game. 2 days later, he would break Howe's mark by playing in his 1,768th game, putting him number one atop all-time games played by an NHL player. That same day, Marleau would play in his 900th consecutive regular season game, having only missed 31 total games in his entire career, spanning 23 seasons. and has played all 82 games in a season 11 separate times. And as of this recording, has played in 1,772 games. He has scored 566 goals, 631 assists for 1,197 points in total. He is a three-time NHL All-Star. Has won gold for Canada, representing our country in the World Championships, also winning a silver. Won a gold medal for the World Cup of Hockey in 2004, and represented Canada twice in the Olympics in 2010 and 2014, both times winning gold. He is the Sharks' all-time leader in goals, power play goals, shorthanded goals, game-winning goals, points, shots, games played, and consecutive games played. By the time the 21-22 season starts, Patrick Marleau will celebrate his 42nd birthday, so he still might have a few seasons left in him before making his way into the Hall of Fame.